Honourable Member for Riel.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Joyce Ormshaw is a legend in the sport of gymnastic baton twirling. After decades of commitment as an athlete, coach, judge, and administrator, she has earned a distinguished retirement. In her own words, the madness took hold while she was a student at Tecvach High School. Later on, Joyce decided to become a baton coach, but there were no baton clubs in Manitoba. Joyce dedicated three consecutive summers studying at a camp in Wisconsin to get the courses she needed to earn her coaching credentials. She started coaching in 1957, and from 1988 until her retirement, she nurtured the success of young twirlers at the Greendale Park Community Centre. Even on the verge of retirement, she continued to coach at Greendale until the national championships last summer. Just a few of Joyce's accomplishments attest to a lifetime devotion to her sport. She drove the cause to have baton twirling recognized as a sport by Sport Manitoba. She fulfilled the minimum requirements of 25 years of service with the Canadian Baton Twirling Federation, and for that earned a Lifetime Achievement Award in 1997. The same organization presented her with a Volunteer of the Year Award in 2002, and in July 2015, the CBTF recognized Joyce with the Linda Garland Award for Excellence. This award is given to a coach for progressive coaching, superior technology ability, and innovation. Joyce's students have carried on her legacy. They have started their own clubs and have ranked among Manitoba's top baton coaches, including Leisha Strachan and Dana Pedaleski. Many of her students have represented her club at the Manitoba Provincials, the Canadian Nationals, the International Cup, and the Worlds. I'm pleased that Joyce has joined us today, and I want to thank you, Joyce, for all you've given to our community and the sport. Your dedication, passion, and love for baton twirling has established a tradition of excellence in Manitoba and opened countless opportunities for athletes in Riel and beyond. Thank you, Joyce. Thank you.